Once I used to know someone who cut my hair. Went to their salon and relaxed in a chair. With scissors and clippers they would take their time. They'd show me the mirror and I'd say that's fine. Now all my hair does is frantically grow. The salon is closed and there's nowhere to go. They could sit outside my house and trim up my locks. I can always stick my hair through the letterbox. Well, hairdressers, where are you? I just want a short back and sides. I've tried my strimmer and my lawn edging shears. Ended up in A&E without any ears. Yesterday when gardening I was knocked to the ground.